just to know the why of it. I don't. Not any longer. There's old stories about gods and men, past history into myth. For the gods, they're like children, petulant, cruel. Those were the voices of the big empty. The past couldn't leave well enough alone. Had to ask. Had to ask the why of it. Their answers were madness and power stronger than me. Would take 100 Elijahs, someone tougher than him or I, to best of them in their dome. They didn't know why they were there, what had led to that point. Their names, like serpents devouring themselves, cannibalizing their own thoughts. When all seemed lost, thought it was the end. My anger gave me strength to ask them my last question. Who are you that do not know what your history? And they awoke for a short time. The flag you wear, they said, we remember. America. It wasn't just a flag to them. It was a place, an idea they had cared for once. They told me what it was like to grow in that world. All they had done to lift it up, protect it. They didn't know it was gone. That. Yet, they had cared once, before forgetting their history. As they were talking, kept seeing the career's shadow behind them, giving each their words weight. History cast aside. A home left behind. I listened. I asked, was there anything left? Anything that still carries America's voice? And they told me I had already been there. I and one other, walking right out of history deeper than we knew. They told me what lies in the heart of the divide, what can be found there. And the words to awaken it, and the one to speak them.
Thank you. Next week on Ralphie the Robot's Incredible Odyssey.
Ralphie, hurry! If mean old General Winters catches you, you'll never make it home! No! Ralphie, fly far, fly fast!
Tune in next Saturday for the exciting conclusion, only on Vault-Tec Channel 9.
Eddie? What are you doing in here all alone? And who left these old videos playing? Come on, let's get you into your recharge bay. We've got a big day tomorrow.
That explosion, that building falling deep in the divide, might have been your work. Wouldn't kill you. Maybe close. Knew you'd survive. But no need to go any farther. You've brought me what I need. That machine with you, sealed in the Hopeville silo. Needed someone to unlock it, bring it home. Now the signal's strong enough. No need for you to carry it anymore. I can call your machine to me. It's a messenger, like us, and it shares our history. If you feel its loss, remember, you could have turned away at any time, gone back home. And none of this would have happened. But you had to make one last delivery. And that's why I knew you'd come, courier. Couldn't stay away. It's who you are. What's inside that machine? That's all that mattered. All the machines here, made of wreckage from the divide, and all that was brought here. Inside its frame, it carries the message you brought here, and it'll do what it was programmed to do, whatever it can to get home. The giants here will listen to it. I'll bring the divide to your home, your nation. Let its flag.